Let's get off me.
There's like suction cups on his feet, but it's not. It's little tiny hooks, like little fish hooks. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Just let him go on his own, okay? I know it takes time. We only deal with nature. You have to be patient. It's like we're hunting. We're hunting for a perfect picture of him flying off the antlers. You have to be patient.
Not a picture. Video.
I wonder if he's ever had an opportunity to jump from this high up because he's been in captivity his whole life. I wonder if he's ever had like one of his little scares or something. He did jump one time higher just up in the shed, I think. It was higher just a little bit. Might not have been that far of a drop though.